landing for a time, no, sa final four. That could have played us sa Dallas playoff. But I think we paid for it. We didn't win against Adams on the team that we were supposed to be there. And that's where we fell short. But I think overall, I must say that I saw what the team can do, you know. I think, and I still believe that we are still, we are a lot better than the standing that we have right now.
Chris,
you
must say,
Coach, can you talk about this? As a
well, I think Chris is a lot a lot better player now when they came in. I think he can finish shots now inside. He's got a good outside move, and that's what we talked about. You know, we were giving. But if he wants to make it to the next level, making it to the PBA, then. To really work on that, you know. And so far he's been consistent throughout this season, and hopefully that teams in the PBA will get notice him. I think he will be a good four player in the PBA. He can score inside, and he's got a good 15 feet, 18 ball PBA can basically get that thing. So. Well, I'm pretty excited. I can't wait to see this team next year after 1 year and probably having these guys having that 1 year experience. I'm not sure. So I can't wait. I think, as I said, I expect a lot from them next year. Styles are another one, and probably we'll have some new guys coming also next year. That's a big guys.
Struggle din ako nun kasi nga may iba-iba yung coach, di ba? Nakita niya naman na parang ang laki ko, ang laki ng dinahit ko ngayon. Pero I think, ano, mas kaya ko ngayon yung katawan. So, yun, malaki yung, ano, malaki yung change na nangyari simula nang dumating si Coach.
Coach, what's your plans for the offseason?
Well, right now, we will be joining the Father Martin. Every other week lang siya na meron. I'm a president there. Now we'll join the Father Martin now. I think the team we will be playing on next Saturday, I think. And then maybe half the team will be joining the team also to get more exposure. So we start our season for next we start our season the next season namin on Friday, so that is already the preparation. That early on the preparation. So I'm not gonna wait for May, June before I prepare the team. I want my team to be ready by the time we get there on by July, September, and that's opening next season. So we'll be joining leagues. We'll need more exposure for the guys that are under the team B, guys that are expected to make it to the team next season, and give these guys less minutes this is kind of funny.
May you
we had problems with him. The more he did, some of the problems with him. So we had to make the decision. I don't know what happened and what influenced him when it happened. So it didn't happen for one more than a week. He didn't practice. So he said he did not play anymore. And he would just come back. He would give me this, he would give me that. You know. So, hey, we are a college team. We are not a TBA team. And he's not an important. He's a foreign student athlete.
Basta ano eh, kasi nasubukan ko na yun. So lalaban pa rin yun. At saka malakas pa rin yun. Eh, nakita naman natin yun. Well, hindi naman siya. Pero hindi naman talaga natambakan yung feeling. Lalo na all things. Eh, lalo na mas mas lalaban. And yun nga, marami din natira eh.